And we are back with more Zelda 2, The Adventure of Link. I've already got the last of the heart containers. Lost my recording here for a second, but just go from the sixth temple entrance to the sixth temple, which is where that we play that flute at. And this temple up here is head east all through, from the coastline. It'll be right there. It's not hard to find. So anyway, let's start exploring the fifth temple and see what we got here. Sixth and final temple. There's a pee bag over there. There's a pee bag to the left too. So we're not gonna worry about that. There's a locked door, but now since we got the magic key, we can it's Wizro! Magic key, we don't have to worry about hunting for keys anymore. The magic key unlocks any door that you can get your hands on. So let's continue going this way. Blue, they're going to all the stops at you this time. Oh god, I fell again. All right, let's go this way. See what we got. Another key. All right, so let's just continue. Since we're already down here, there's more flying horse heads of doom. Jeez Louise, they're not giving me any of a break right now, are they? This is the final temple though, so you would expect it. We've got to get rid of these flying horse heads of doom. It'll probably make it a lot easier to get the traverse, which it did, so. All right, let's see what's over here. Oh wait, more whiz ropes! Alright, let's get through all these damn whiz ropes then. Fairy spell? Let's see what's over here. Alright. Anything interesting worthwhile to make me spend a lot of my magic? There's a chest, there's an elevator and there's another keyhole. Let's go over here and see what's over here. It'll help me get some. I'm already at the boss? A boss? Oh, it's him. It's the, I guess it's like a little boss gauntlet. Okay. I was wondering there. I thought I was already at the boss. I was like, now I know what the boss is, but I was, something that didn't seem right here. I forgot there's a little boss gauntlet here. Alright, got him again. And a key. Let's see what we got over here. And another hole that we fell down. Oh shit. Alright. Beat him again. Let's use a jump spell. The last bit of my magic that we have, and let's jump over here and see what we got over here. Once again, let's use the jump spell to see what's over here. Alright. Another blue knight. Ooh, that's for life, though. I'll take the damage. I'll just lose the extra life, so it's not like I never lost a life at all. So, alright. So, it was an extra life. So, that's good. Let's go down here and see what's traversed down this hole. If we at least get the item this video, we'll be set to go. Alright, let's just look around, see what we got. Let's head this way now. Alright. What we got over here? A red knight? No problem. Fireball eyeball shooting fireballs? Fireballs? Yum! Another red knight? No problem. Alright. Wizards? Problem. Hate them. Alright. Another small key there. I mean, another keyhole there, but which we don't have to worry about. Let's continue heading this way. That's what we come up with. Stupid wizards. I hate y'all. Let's just do that real quick. I have my health and magic back up to par. Let's see what's over here. The statues that shoot stuff at you, and a yellow. Oh Lord. They're everywhere! Alright, let's just see what's over here. If anything. There's nothing, so there's... The only reason why we came over here was for a damn pee bag. Alright. So let's just get out of here. Alright. Alright, so the only reason why I came over there, so let's go ahead up the elevator so we can come up with, get past these stupid fucking whiz robes, which I still hate. Even though these whiz robes aren't nearly as bad as the one from other games. Okay, let's head up here and let's see. We got two ways to go here. Let's go this way. That's the way I came originally to fight the, one guy, so there's no reason. Let's double check here. That's the way I originally came, so that's the only way we can really go now would be left. So let's head left. Moonwalking Link! Fairy. Fly back across. Alright, so now we're slowly making our way through. We're starting to eliminate options now. Alright. Stupid fucking wizards. I don't know what these things... The horse heads are back! I knew it! I knew one of them was gonna knock me off. Why do you always want to knock me off? What did I ever do to you? Alright, got one of them out of the way. Now I can get these. Alright, both of them are out of the way. Makes my room traversing a lot easier. Okay. I'm just gonna get past you. I don't care. The only way we can go is down the hole again. Peabag. Alright, there we go. Alright, there's nothing over here. Now let's continue just falling down holes. How many of these are in this level? Alright. Let's go this way and see what we can come up with. More fucking wizrobes. Alright. I am not unlocking you. I could care less about that damn pee bag. Alright, let's head down this elevator. Another locked door, which we can just easily use the magic key for, and I'll take the loss. Alright. We at least find an item. I can safely be glad to call this a video. One, two, three. Get out of my fucking way, stupid skeleton. One, two, three. Alright. Another one of these. No problem. Alright. We need a jump spell here. One. Two. There we go. All of that for a pee bag? Alright. So there's no reason for us to ever go up the, down the elevator. More moonwalking Link. Alright, so let's just get through all this really quickly. Head up the elevator and we'll continue heading right. Alright. Let's head up. Back up the elevator. Let's head right. Jump spell again. Head this way so we can come up with more freaking wizrobes. This level, this temple is pissing me off a little bit. I forgot how confusing and hard this temple was. Trying to see what's past this stupid hole. If we can't even get past the hole. I mean, there's a way you can, but I don't want to have to resort to a fairy spell. Wait, I thought I used a jump spell. There we go. See what's past here. If anything interesting, there's another boss. So after this boss, we're probably going to call it a video so I find out where to go. It's another one of these stupid things, okay? Okay, got through it. Let's just see what's over here real quick. This is an item, so we're gonna call this video here. And when we come back, we'll continue traversing through level 6 of the 6th temple and call it a bit, try to get to the boss and get the last of the 6 crystals converted into the, put into the pillar. So have a good day. I will see y'all tomorrow. This is DKS3 and the Crazy Gamer signing out.